Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Carolina Vice Video, and the Sonic Frontiers world premiere gameplay footage has just been revealed, and I am about to check it out. I've been a long time fan of this IP for a while. Not that I really like play every single game that comes out, because I'm not gonna lie, a lot of the games that have came out for Sonic lately have been pretty bad. Well, there's some that are okay, but nothing's really has satisfied that Sonic Adventure 1 and Sonic Adventure 2 itch for me. I know that might be an unpopular opinion. All right, let's get into this thing.
IGN First for the month of June 2022 is all about Sonic Frontiers. We've got gameplay, we've got previews, and we've got interviews from the developers who made it all happen. All month long, we'll be diving deep into what you can expect when the game makes its way to you later down the road. First up, we've got the world premiere gameplay focusing on exploring the mysterious island that Sonic suddenly finds himself stranded on at the start of the game. Be sure to stick with IGN throughout June so you don't miss anything. Until then, here's your first look at gameplay from Sonic Frontiers.
Wow. Wow, okay, so they're straight up going with a full-on realistic atmosphere here. Okay. Interesting. Grind mechanic. Glad to see that. Is Sonic climbing? No, he's running through Spider-Man? Nice. I love the grinding levels in the Sonic Adventure games. Wow, just a free roam Sonic game. That is going to be interesting. It's going to be almost like a sandbox, which might be pretty cool. So, you looking at these graphics, this is very reminiscent of what they were trying to do in Sonic 06, which, well, we all know how that was received. So hopefully the story in this is just better than it was in that one. And hopefully if they have any human characters, they don't like try to force a relationship between Sonic and them. Like a romantic one. That'd be weird. Interesting. I don't think we've seen that mechanic before. This is like Mystic Ruins on steroids or something. I thought he was about to bite the bullet there. But look at all this stuff in the sky. Like, what? Oh, that's pretty cool. Running with the bird. That's sick. Anytime I see Sonic with, like, I don't know, things in nature, I think it's pretty cool. That's like a big part of his character is rescuing animals that I feel like they've kind of, well, I want to say they've gotten away from, but then again, I haven't played a Sonic game in a while. Wow, just run anywhere, it looks like. It's so interesting. So there's probably gonna be like a lot of like secret paths and stuff. This is like some Sonic Breath of the Wild-ish. You have a big map, you got puzzles, and for Sonic you're gonna have little pathways instead of shrines. Secret pathways to find probably that probably unlock different parts of the map. I am wondering, you know, where exactly like this is, you know, like, is this supposed to be some kind of variation of Green Hill, or... That'd be cool. Wow. Interesting. Alright, well... That was some interesting gameplay. Not a lot. We didn't see, like, a lot of boss fights, or we didn't see... really any crazy... So, the one thing about a game like this, this free roam aspect, is that it really kind of takes away from the level design for Sonic, like, being able to explore different kind of levels or whatever. It's cool that we get a game where he can just run around, like, in the open freely, and he has several different things he can do, well, Sonic things on. I see some loop-de-loops, some rails to grind on. So hopefully we'll get some more footage of Sonic in action. I think actually later today that they're going to do a combat trailer. So I might do a react video for that too. But yeah, so what do you guys think? Are you guys excited for this game? Sonic is one of my favorite IPs. I know I've said that like 20 times now, but... He's one of my favorite IPs. I love his character. I love the feeling of going fast in his games. You know, I think that's why I like the adventure games so much, because those games, you're pretty much just flying through those levels, with the exception of a few. But guys, that's it for this one. So until next time, y'all be good. Peace.